My name is Seth Swirsky. I have loved the Beatles ever since I was a small boy growing up on Long Island in the 60s. So it's not surprising that over the years, when I met someone who told me they had a personal story about themselves and the Beatles, I was all ears. I've set out to film as many of those stories as I could find, to share them with people who love the Beatles as much as I did, and still do.